fujo wanajiita Gen Z. Mimi kidogo kwa siasa, the political class hawezi kubali, but now it is their time. You've seen muda kidogo what they have done. Wametufanya proud. Tulikuwa tumegandamizwa na ile finance bill, naye serikali ikasema hapana, it is a must, it has to be passed. Wakaona this taxes iko too harsh, wajitokeza. Now we have all seen what they've done. Today in the morning I saw Raila Odinga, Kalonzo Musyoka, now our beloved president, and other leaders. I want to tell them, the political class, myself, include Apple, our time for politics is over. Let us support the young generation. Yeah, we have other young Gen Z presidents, I think, in Africa, like Burkina Faso. I don't know how much Gen Z, but you see, I think he's 36, 38 years old. Senegal, Tukona Faye, Burkina Faso, Traore. My friend Rajolina, the president of Madagascar, who was a DJ, yeah, Ali Contest, Akapata, Akaluz, is now the president again. So let us encourage this young generation. Me, that our Penda, even in the demos, my own daughter was there, my own son was there. Na nilisikia for the first time in history, kiburi, kujipiga kifua, kusukuma wa Kenya, it was sorted. We are sorted. Mimi nikiulizwa Nairobi, if I get a learned Gen Z, mtu anaelewa, amesoma mambo ya management, ya managerial skills ako nazo. Kuna watoto wengi wamesoma, wengine wako na PhD na masters. Let us suppose to support hawa, tuweke governor Gen Z, tuweke senator Gen Z, tuweke MP Gen Z, women rep Gen Z. Maybe huko juu wakuwe sasa na mtu mmoja kidogo above Gen Z.